So for the people who have received this vaccine, so far there's no documented severe adverse effect. So far, for the time they've vaccinated. Even the district alone, we've vaccinated around 30 people, but none of them has reported any severe side effects.
110, 500 vaccine in the district. It means we are going to vaccinate 5,050 because the two doses, the first and the second doses, must make sure we are vaccinated fully. But the government is in the process of making sure of bringing more vaccines to cover the teachers, to cover the both the teachers, health workers, and those who are eligible.
Nothing we have not done. There is nothing, totally nothing. There is the workers, there is local leaders, they have tried to explain to the community what they are supposed to do in prevention of the COVID-19. And now, we shall not stop sensitizing them.